Rachel, what is a wide area network?
Wide area networks, WANs, consist of two or more LANs, local area networks. The LANs that are included in a WAN are usually separated by geographic distance. Each LAN in a WAN is commonly connected by bandwidth provided by a telecom provider. Among the most state-of-the-art WANs are MPLS networks. MPLS networks are any-to-any location WANs that are completely managed by the telecom provider. With an MPLS network, businesses can network geographically separated branches of their business with T1, bonded T1, Ethernet, DS3, or OC circuits, depending on the bandwidth needs of each location. Wide area networks can network local area networks that are within close proximity or even LANs that are all in the same building. Or with the example of international WANs, they can network LANs that are separated by continents virtually anywhere in the world that bandwidth can be obtained. WANs can also network business locations to colocation facilities, data centers, suppliers, and/or important customers. With modern technology, WANs are extremely secure for transferring sensitive information. For example, many types of WANs are certified for PCI, DSS, credit card, or HIPAA compliance. WANs can be facilitated by either series of point-to-point circuits for hub and spoke networks or MPLS for any-to-any connectivity. LANs of a WAN can be networked via copper landlines such as telephone networks, fiber, wireless, and/or satellite. WANs can share internet access and carry voice, telephone traffic, streaming video, streaming audio, high-priority data, and/or teleconferencing. Most internet-based WANs are not capable of providing COS, class of service, data packet prioritization. Without COS, these WANs are not as efficient in carrying multiple applications at once. Because MPLS WANs are provided over private networks, not the internet, COS can be ensured. Because of this, MPLS WANs can efficiently facilitate many applications over the same circuit at the same time. WANs can be managed by the IT department of a business, or they can be provided by telecom providers as completely managed networks.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.